It took a few generations to erode our information infrastructure, and it will take another generation or longer to build it back up.